Hey loves, this is an energy live. I will be using crystals and everything. So my name is Carol and I am an energy healer and I use crystals to go along with my energy work. So also a side note, I live in an RV park and it might get a little noisy here and there, but try to keep it to a minimum. But anyway, let's get on with this. This will be posted onto YouTube and I may be using bits and clips of this here for that. So here we go. Oh, better put the music on. Sorry. Here we go. You hear the music? Can you hear the music? Music? Start with your root chakra, which is in the bottom area. You'll want to take some cleansing breaths. I look at it as in with the good. And out with the ickies. In with the good. Out with the negative. Chakra holds a lot of negativity if it's not cleansed. It, all the traumas you've gone through, all the anger you feel. It's just associated with all the ickies. So we're gonna cleanse it. Thank you for the follow. Let's get rid of the trauma feelings. Just concentrate on your lower belly and let that ickiness flow. Concentrate on your sacral chakra, which is just above, just below your belly button. The sacral is kind of where your passion sits in there. It's supposed to be orange. Take a second to cleanse the air. A lot of people are coming through. Some selenite. Selenite cleanses the negative. And it also charges your stones. And cleanses them. So let's get rid of some of that ickiness from the solar plexus. Sacral chakra. Get that sacral all cleansed. One thing to note is when this is done, make sure you're hydrating with your water. It's like a chiropractor appointment. You're cleansing your energies. Does anyone have anything they want me to work on? Does anyone have anything they want me to work on? Chakra, and I'm using citrine. Actually, I think I'll change that up a little bit and use some smoking quartz. solar plexus chakra is like your sunny chakra. It's also your creativity. Thank you. anyone have anything they want me to work on? chakra is about communication, about your truth, and your voice. It's so important. Thank you. So now we're gonna go to the third eye, and I'm gonna sit you a little different, sorry. Love you too, sis. And we're gonna use amethyst for the third eye. The third eye represents yourself, your own spirit. Saying names except for sis and thank you is because I'll be posting this. changes to YouTube. The reason I'm not saying names except for sis and thank you is because I'll be posting this to YouTube. And I believe in secrecy and privacy. So I know who you are and I appreciate you. The comments don't come on there, it's just they just see this. But I always do a recap on YouTube. Does anyone have anything they want me to work on? And clear quartz, which is your crown chakra. This is where spirit connects with you. And clear crystal quartz is one of the most powerful healers there are. Does anyone have anything they want me to work on? Does anyone have anything they want me to work on? You'd like me to do. I have my stones with me. I cannot. Sorry. Oh, I do. Can you hear me okay now? Spooky season, I can do some tapping. The spooky season, I can do some tapping. Thank you.